to get a couple of throwaway cameras.
Oh, I can get them at the airport.
Wouldn't they be more expensive, though?
Well, it'll cost a few quid. I mean, you know, we're just on our holidays.
All right, then, will I get me suntan lotion there as well? Sarah, you said I could borrow your CD.
Yeah, it's upstairs.
All right, will you get it for me?
Mum, I'm talking.
Please?
David? Bog off.
Yeah, but what effect do you want? I
don't know. No, my mum's away.
Yeah, you gonna have a party?
No. I was gonna sleep in her room tonight, so do you fancy joining me?
Well, how do you mean?
You know.
Oh.
Well, I mean, I just thought, it's not like we haven't talked about it.
Yeah, I know. It's just, it's taken me by surprise, that's all.
Well, I don't want to force you, but it'd be nice to spend all night together, just holding each other.
Yeah. Okay, then.
Yeah, right.
Have you got anything?
Oh, yeah, I'll go and get it from the chemist. I just didn't want to take it for granted.
Yeah.
Right, cool.
Cool. Told my dad I'm staying at yours.
Candice, are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah. Well, it's going to happen sometime. It might as well be with someone I care about. Funny, though. I always thought I'd do it with an older bloke with more experience. Maybe he could tell me what to do.
You mean like Vic?
Yeah. Still, Todd's nice.
He's nicer than Neil Ferns.
Do you ever want to do it again?
Yeah, I do. But I want it to be with somebody that I love. It's funny though, all the lads stay away from me at school because I've had a kid, but I thought they'd, you know, be all over me thinking I was easy.
Don't be daft. It's because everyone knows you're not like that. You're not a slag. Do you know how I said that I was always really waiting for it to be able to do it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm really scared.
Candice, you don't have to do anything that you don't want to do, you know.
That's just it. I do want to do it, but I'm just scared.
Well, Todd's probably scared.
No, he's a lad. It's probably different for him. It would have been better if he was more experienced. You know, like Jason. I bet he's wicked in bed.
Candice, you're supposed to be fantasizing about your boyfriend, not his brother.
Sorry.